probably make it so I would not be able to go to grad school anymore. From what I've read, there will be a cap on the amount of loan that you'll be able to take out for grad school, as well as less student loan forgiveness.